Okay, guys. Gotta play this one smart. Smarty pants smart. Which means... high ground? No high ground. It's pretty flat. So that means... we're playing back. I'm playing kind of wide.
State troops ready!
Okay. Start deployment, start battle, fast, fizz forward for another 10 in-game seconds. Slow it down right here. We'll go like so. We'll get that archer group and another 4. Yep, okay. And we'll speed up for another however long we need to, because this will take out another half of the army. Ooh, close. Ooh, close. 10 seconds. 9. Here we go. Alright, Balthazar. Here we go. Nice, nice, nice. Same thing. Okay, his middle line is done.
Yes, sir! By Ulrich's wrath!
You shoot there. Just to finish them off. Nice, nice.
Sigma calls!
Ooh, okay.
Take aim.
Crossbowmen! This way, and then...
spearmen!
Spearmen, forward. You're actually gonna go melee, and you are gonna go over there. Hit that flank. There we go. You move forward. Don't worry about that, general. You crush this flank. Alright, yeah, yeah, yeah. Use your terror and whatnot. Nice. Move along the line here. You, keep on them. You, nice. Keep going. Route them. Route them. Okay, now come this way. Into them. You. Chase them. Same with you. You, crush that flank. Oh, you really gonna try me? I'm gonna let that happen. Nice, nice. And there's the terror. Look at the leadership. Start to go down. You are going to cast this again. Great. We're going to toast this whole unit. Bye bye. Overkill. Shattered, though. Well, there's 11 left. It's not bad. Okay, guys, you see the overwhelming power. You should not be trying to secede from us. You're welcome to continue to. Actually, no, I think this is the end for you. I think this is... I've crushed your rebellion. Oh, 971. Oh, man. Wasted lives. But we need to do it. Before chaos invades. Alright. Hans Frankenwerder. I like this. Look at that chevron. Whew. That's baller. Okay. Don't be like this. I was trying to talk my way through your loading screen. But now you're being... frozen. Not frozen, but if I click on this again, it's gonna... Do you want to wait for the program to respond, or do you want to shut it down? No, I don't want to shut it down. It's just being... see? It's occupied. Yeah, that's... you guys are done. Okay. Let's... yeah, let's do growth. That's what we need. Maybe? Might as well do this. Oh no. This. Because that's... Oh, it's there. Yeah. Okay. Oh, good. I can finally destroy this. Okay. Helm guard? Well... Yeah. We'll do that.
I am a supreme patriarch.
You are the supreme patriarch.
I command here.
Oh, can we do Rice Guard? I can do this.
In the name of Magnus.
That's huge upkeep, but it's good. Two mortars? I'm not really sure. I think just two. I think I might go more engage heavy with him. Speaking of which, let's go ahead and... Yeah, this is a mod. Tough Imperius. Of Shadow. A Grey Wizard, huh? That's not bad. I want that. That'd be nice. But I don't really want the Grey Wizard, so.
Summon the Elector Count.
We'll just let it sit. He doesn't have his army done yet. Then, I guess we should upgrade that too, and then, in the turn. Okay, yeah, you're still going, and you're still exploring. You should be close to the vampires. Okay, there's the dwarves we encountered. Fast forward. Okay. Trying to think, do I want to get Balthazar Guild's army kind of buffed up? Do I want to get Carl Franz? I should get Franz. So he can go attack Nuln. The longer I wait, the longer it'll be, because Nuln's just sitting there tough. That's already level 4, and I'm going to have to bust down the gates. Alright, this next turn I should be able to recruit the Reichsguard. Maybe not, maybe I'm missing something. Maybe that's why I can't recruit them. I bet you I need some type of, like, forge or something like that. Okay, we're close. I like how these guys are the lowest. Oh, the Wood Elf are down there, too. That's interesting. It's only because they have really low...
Your prestige grows, my lord.
Nice, thank you.
You?
Alright, we're just gonna let him do his thing. You. Armory. Okay, that's what I thought. I knew I was missing something. So, let's do that, and then anything that can make me money. Money. Which one? Weissmund? Why not? And I want to do stuff with Boris. Oh, he has a level.
The Empire.
You've got a level, buddy. Okay. Let's do, let's do that in preparation for the day when you recruit people. I've got 1,400. No biggie. Let's...
Do not waste my potential.
I will try not to. Put him here.
Bring me to my men.
And you, I guess we just need to...
I am Franz. They will obey.
We'll do that. Well, that's it. That's everything. Alright, go, wizard, go. Ooh, there's the pass. There's the dwarves. Hey, dwarves. How you doing? Okay. let's fast forward through all this. I'm worried about the greenskins coming up through this pass. Hopefully the dwarves and the border princes will hold them. Looks like the dwarves are engaging with the vampires, though. Oh, and Averland is too. Okay, well, that's good. Good job, guys. You guys need to do that. Team up with them and with them and move your way through. That would be smart. Factions encountered.
Greetings from Sigma.
Okay. No, we're getting ready to invade you. I'm sorry. I'm trying to be honest. It's coming. As soon as I get an army together to fight you. Soon. Don't worry. Okay, good, because that's who I'm coming after with Balthazar.
By the comet.
Told you I was coming.
Fight for our nation. No peace, just war.
Knights of the Scale and Sword Temple Guard. Alright, I'm taking it. I'll see you on the battlefield.